I travel the world, seeking out the finest coffee plants. My travels led me everywhere, to the slopes of Nepal, to the plains of Kenya, to the troughs of Ethiopia.
The trend right now, as you all might know, is actually going down to the coffee growing countries and thinking about who grows your coffee.
One of the most important things is to be a discriminating coffee drinker.
Don't assume it's going to be good.
You can't just drink every cup of coffee that passes in front of your desk.
Taste every blend you can get your hands on.
Of 100 cups of coffee that are served to you, choose not to drink 99 of them.
Ask the country of origin it comes from and think about it. That's the way you educate yourself.